thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. It's early on a Tuesday morning, and boy, it's a cold one out there this morning. But this afternoon, we'll see temperatures climb into the 20s. We'll enjoy a lot of sunshine today, and those gusty winds, which have been with us all night long, they will begin to ease as the day progresses. In fact, much calmer situation developing this afternoon. High pressure building in promises us dry weather today. Now, tomorrow, we'll see clouds increase, a wintry mix developing late tomorrow night and into Thursday. But on this storm system, it tracks to our west. A secondary develops along the coast, but milder air is coming in. So it looks as though it's going to be a rain situation developing by Thursday morning. 23 degrees today in Portland. That's going to feel pretty good. Here's a check of the next 8 days for you. That wintry mix may lead to some slippery spots here tomorrow night. Temperatures into the 30s on Thursday. Rain mix with snow before ending. Several inches pile up in the mountains. But otherwise, it doesn't look to be a big storm. We'll keep you posted as it gets a little closer.